Hey, welcome to the grocery store. You all ready to check out? Okay, I can see you've loaded up all your items, and I'm just gonna get started. Pet treats? Do you have a cat at home? Yeah. What's your cat's name? Mr. Beans? Organic kale. Do you use this to make smoothies? Yeah. I don't like kale very much, but some people do. I'm not scanning either. Taco dinner kit. Raviolis. I love raviolis. I don't really like to put sauce on mine. I like to do like butter and garlic powder and Italian seasonings. Got some meat here. Burgers. Some steak. A granola bar, 100% all natural. Alright. Parmesan cheese. That'd be good with the raviolis. Just 1 second, I have to do a price check. Price check on grated Parmesan cheese. For your taco night. Yeah. Corn. It says ingredients, 1,001 kernels of corn. I wonder if they have someone that counts them. Some fish. Pinto beans, organic. Tomato sauce. Okay. Got some more cat food for Mr. Beans. Sliced mushrooms. A loaf of bread from our bakery. Okay. And then last, we have some classic seasoned croutons. Okay. Now, let's see. Your total comes to $55.49. Do you have our savings card? You don't? Would you be interested in signing up for one? It doesn't cost any money, and it should take off some money today for you, and it also builds points and things like that. Yes? Okay, great. I'm just gonna have to get some information from you, okay. Can I get your first name? And your last name? Perfect. And can I have your phone number? If you ever forget your card, you can just type in your phone number and still get the same discounts and everything. And your address? What's the zip code for there? Okay, and let's see. Okay, let me get a card for you. Just make swipe it to activate it. Okay, so there, that's yours to keep. And then that brought your total down to $47. Okay, would you like to pay with cash or with card? With card, okay. Just swipe it right here. And then if you just wanna put your pin in. There is your receipt. Would you like your receipt in the bag? Yeah? Okay. There you go. Thank you so much for coming, and I hope to see you again. Welcome to the grocery store. You're all ready to check out? Okay. Got some creamy ranch. Okay. Sorry. Two eggs. Okay. Orange juice. I love orange juice because I love mimosas. It's my favorite. So I always have orange juice at home. Salsa. Oh, sorry. Salsa. Low fat milk. Fresh butter. Well, you got one of our magazines. This is for your kid. It's cute. It's got a lot of cute stuff in it, like spot the difference. Got some fun facts. Some Neapolitan ice cream. Strawberry yogurt. Some lettuce. Yellow rice. Okay. 100% organic spaghetti. Okay. Chocolate cake. Oh, it's your birthday coming up? Happy early birthday. Gonna make yourself a chocolate cake. That's good. Okay, I'm sure your child will like to share that birthday cake with you. Some cherries. Oh, this is for the cake too. Cherries and chocolate go really good together. Good choice. Sliced peaches. And then the last thing is some sliced bread. I love the smell of bread. And we have a really good baker here. Okay. Oh, you have some coupons? Yeah, I'll take those. Okay. You know what, actually, I think that I also have a 25% off coupon. Would you mind if I applied that to your order today? Of course not, because I want to save money. Okay. So your total is going to be $61.42. How would you like to pay today? Oh, you have our savings card too? Even more savings. Let's get that. All right. Okay, so now your total is $53.45. Cash? Yeah, no problem. We'll take cash. Here is your change. And would you like your receipt in the bag? Yeah? Okay. There you go. And I hope you have a really good day. Bye. Thanks for coming in. Y'all ready to go? Okay. Let's go ahead and get you checked out here. Tomato. You know, I like to take tomatoes and slice them really thin and make just a tomato and mayonnaise sandwich. And it may be gross to some people, but I like it. Salt and pepper too. Mustard. Carton of milk. You know, I think I have a coupon for milk, actually. Okay. Some steak. Yeah, do you like to grill? Yeah, I like to grill too. Or have people grill for me. I don't really know how to do it very well, but I like going outside when the weather's nice and having a grilled steak or chicken or something. Pancake. One egg. Eggs. Small loaf of bread from our bakery. Chapstick. I can't go anywhere without chapstick. Our fruit leathers in orange. Fluffy white rice. Hamburger meat, fruity cereal, some oats and raisins, granola bars. Oh, and you said you want to get a gift card? Okay, have one right here. And how much would you like to go on the gift card? $20? Okay, I'm just gonna take it out and activate it for you. Okay. Would you like that in the bag or to keep it with you? Keep it with you? Okay. There you go. Hey, a grocery gift card is a great gift. Everybody always needs groceries, so that's very kind of you. Okay, and do you have our savings card? You do? Let's go ahead and swipe it. That took a little bit off for you. Your total is $31.65. Oh, sorry, I forgot to add the gift card. Your total is $51.65. You want to pay with card? Okay. And if you could just put your pin in. Thank you. Here is your groceries. And I hope you have a wonderful day. And thank you so much for coming to the grocery store. Bye.